Islam did not, cannot have a meaning where you're saying it's not compatible with the situation where he did not read any books. He has to have read, no, there have to be some books that he did not read. Okay, so this is, now we go back to our example. No, yes, yeah, there have to be some books that he did not read, and then the rest is set, left open. Right. He did not read. Kono is Ekbhini Padhi. Right. So, Kono would be a little bit like, yes, Koi Bhi Kitab Nahi Padhi. And so this one is, so this is, there's this contrast. So now we can ask with Thori. Okay, and then you get what's the first sentence, the second sentence is a tricky one. Okay. Okay, so first I want to test whether Thori licenses NPIs. So it could be something like, so Ram ne ek bhi kitab Thori nahi padhi. Ram ne ek bhi kitab Thori padhi thi. Ram ne ek bhi kitab Thori padhi. That seems to me more or less okay. Okay, so Thori, it seems, can license an NPI. Okay, so then it's not different from ordinary negation. No, B does not give you the negative, right? Because if you say Ram ne ek bhi kitab padhi, that's bad. Okay, now the question is, how does some books behave, how does the PPI behave with Thori? Okay, so if you say Ram ne kuch kitabe nahi padhi, this is a completely natural sentence, no problem. Okay, but if you say Ram ne kuch kitabe thodi padhi, it's just, I don't know what it means, it's just awkward. It's an awkward sentence. So, and right now I'm just going to put it out there. There is something weird about using. What it seems like is. So, what's the general theory of Ram ne kuch kitabe nahi padhi? Is that kuch kitabe is able to escape the scope of this. Is able to escape the scope of nahi. What this suggests is that maybe this presuppositional negation is very high. So no matter what you do, you can never escape. The PPI is never able to escape this high negation and you remain stuck. Okay, so this is one fact. Then there is a question of where can you put Thori. So far it looks like Thori is going in all kinds of places where negation is going. Now we come to a very interesting case with questions. So yes, no questions, but also WH questions. So, क्या मोहित सो 12 क्या मोहित ने रीना से बात नहीं की परफेक्ट क्या मोहित ने रीना से बात थोड़ी की रियली ऑफुल राइट इमीडिएटली रियली रियली ऑफुल सो एंड वी कैन आल्सो से मोहित ने किससे बात नहीं की फाइन मोहित ने किससे बात थोड़ी की मोहित ने रीना से बात No, Mohit ne, no, but then it's not a question anymore. If you drop the kya and you put a thori, then in order to make it work, think about what it means. Mohit ne Sita se baat thori ki. It's an assertion. You're saying, you're not asking any question. If you ask a question, it does not work. Okay. So this is a nice sharp, clear judgment. Okay. Then we can try some other clause. Where can you? Where else can you put? Where else can you put thori? So let me make up two sentences. So an if clause, agar Ram nahi aayega, nahi aaya, or let aayega or aaya, either will do. To maza nahi aayega. Okay. Try putting thodi here. Agar Ram thodi aayega, to maza nahi aayega. I think it's not good. Okay. So now we could do Jo Lalki Ram ko pasand nahi karti. Just random, wo lambi hai. So now we do Jo Larki Ram ko pasand thodi karti. Not good. Okay. So right now it's sort of looking that you can basically, you can't do very much with it. You can't put it, you can basically put it in matrix assertions. Almost nothing else. But it seems to me that like depending upon, there are some cases where we can embed it. So imagine a context where I'm talking to, suppose, imagine this situation. So